now, squaring off against Val Venis.
Well, I got to say this, Stone Cold Steve Austin looks like he's in no mood to fool around.
Well, when he came out to the ring earlier tonight, as you just saw on the Smack of the Night, he wasn't in any mood to fool around.
Uh-oh.
Emphatically accepting the challenge from Val Venis. And the two lock it up in the corner now. Austin with a big handful of hair on the big Valboski. Number one contender status on the line to join The Rock and Triple H in Survivor Series. Triple H already retaining. Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Message sent. And look at this. Look at the action in the ring between these two superstars.
And Venis now battling back with the right hand. And there's another one. And Val Venis senses the opportunity here. Senses he can take a huge step in his career.
He's rising
for the
occasion.
Federation.
Uh-oh.
And a right hand again by Austin. And another one. And the rattlesnake hammer away on Val Venis. Here's Venis now. Oh, what a shoulder takedown by Val.
Oh, man.
Knee to the midsection by Austin. And the rattlesnake makes a mark.
They leave a mark. Ow!
And Austin now boot across the face. He just stomped on the hands of Val Venis. You see that?
Hey,
and again on the fingers.
Hey, ref, what about that? Whoa!
Oh, man, into the turnbuckle face first.
Oh!
Already tonight, Triple H retained the WWF Championship. The Rock retained his number one contender status. Can Stone Cold do the same? He's got his hands full with the big Valboski.
Well, you know one thing, we know that The Rock is watching. You know, The Rock still may have that piece of people's pie back there somewhere.
Yeah, we also know who else is watching. The champion, the game, Triple H, those bruised ribs as well. Val Venis now, look at Austin.
Uh-oh.
Reversal now, Val whipped into the corner.
Ah, nobody there!
Yeah, nobody there as well, look at Austin! He gave the salute to Val and hit him with the right hand. He is indeed King, the toughest SOB in the WWF, but he was just grounded by the big Valboski here. And there's another right hand by Val Venis.
I'm going to tell you, that Val's pretty tough himself, and he's pretty quick. Look out!
Rattlesnake up over the top rope. I'll tell you, this is a dangerous match for Austin. Very little to gain here, so much to lose. He accepted the challenge from earlier on from Val Venis. Face first into the barricade. The big Valboski looking to take the next step here in the WWF to get to that next level, to be a number one contender.
Go ahead and admit it, Michael. You've got to be impressed with Val Venis' toughness.
I'm extremely impressed in Washington.
I've been telling you how tough Val was. You wouldn't believe me. Are you a believer now?
Yeah, I am, King, and I'll tell you, keep in mind those bruised ribs of the rattlesnake. A suplex like that are going to knock the wind out of you normally, but with the bruised ribs, think about the pain. And now head first into the barricade by Val Venis. And another right hand.
Uh-oh.
And Austin battles back. The rattlesnake battles back. There's no quit in the Texas Rattlesnake.
Look out!
And Austin into the barricade and up over the top. And out into the crowd. And Val Venis out after him.
That could be it right there, Michael. The referee's showing a lot of latitude, letting these guys just fight it all over this Freedom Hall here.
Well, the last thing Val Venis wants is to get disqualified, because there goes his number one contender
or
spot.
Count it out. Get back in the ring, Val.
And Val Venis now again into the back of the rattlesnake. And the big Valboski trying to make a name for himself.
Well,
and Austin.
What do you mean trying to make a name for himself? The biggest match of his career. Can you imagine if Val Venis beat Stone Cold Steve Austin, became one of the number one contenders for the title?
Wait a minute. Cover now.
He got
him. Look at this. Two. He's got him. He's got him. No. Austin somehow got that shoulder up. A count away from beating Austin. And look at this, King.
Yeah, take a look, Michael. You look at this. The rattlesnake thrown right out into the people that love him so much here in Louisville.
And look at Val Venis putting the pressure again on the back and again on the neck of Stone Cold Steve Austin. And Val Venis now continues to work on the Texas Rattlesnake. Oh, man! The big Valboski in control right now of the rattlesnake. But Austin quickly to his feet, and here he comes. There's no quit in Austin.
There you go. Stop him. Don't let him get a head of steam up there, Val.
Rake of the eyes by Val Venis. Austin into the rope, catches the elbow to the face and an elbow to the sternum.
A lot of quickness here from Val.
Oh, my, and a knee.
I'm gonna tell you something. I got a feeling.
Wait a minute, King. We got it here.
Got
two.
A feeling.
Val Venis. Oh, my. Austin kicks out again before three. And look at Austin battling back to his feet. The rattlesnake hammering away with right hands. Look at him go.
Oh, my gosh.
And again, a rake in the eyes by Val Venis. The Rattlesnake in trouble. Here's Val now. Whipped off the rope. Sleeper! Sleeper for Austin! Austin could put him away here! The Rattlesnake!
Wait, look at this!
And Val with a reversal. And again, now the sleeper by Val. Val Venis with the sleeper on Austin, now King.
What a great counter for Val.
Austin may be out. Ooh. Oh, my. Austin backs Venis into the turnbuckle. Val Venis won't let go.
Look out!
And look at Austin now with the right hand of Val. Can Val Venis pull the biggest upset of his career here? Val off the rope.
Oh, no!
Luthes press! Luthes press! Right hands by Austin.
Come on, Rick, get in there! I'm so pissed!
And Stone Cold off the ropes now. Look out! Oh, my! Big fist to Val Venis.
Oh.
And Austin with a cover now. This could be over. Two, and Val Venis. Oh, my! What resilience by the big Valboski.
I'm going to tell you something. That elbow to the heart from Austin should be a disqualification. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, look at that. And Val Venis, those knees to the gut of Austin. And look at Val Venis now. Oh, my.
That's a fist to the midsection right there.
Big right hand. Big right hand by Austin. Here comes the Rattlesnake. Val Venis now. Whipped off the ropes. Oh, and Austin telegraphed it. He caught the foot to the face. Oh, man. Hung him up on the top rope. What a battle. Austin hooks the leg. This could be it. There's two.
No.
And somehow Val Venis got the shoulder up again.
Come on, Val.
Val Venis is tough, King. He's not giving in.
I know that. I know he's tough. I got a feeling that Val's going to pull this thing out.
It's been a tremendous matchup on SmackDown.
Whoa.
Val Venis is not giving in. But how much does he have left?
Hey, be careful of the big Valboski there. That thing's vulnerable.
The number one contender spot on the line here.
Look at Val Venis. For over $1 million.
Look at Val battling back now. Oh, no. Austin just dropped on his head.
I think it's his knee.
And look out now. Austin. Val Venis. Oh, well, caught him.
That was his head.
Axe handle to the head. Look out now. Hook of the leg. This could be over, too. And again, Austin kicks up. Oh, man.
How did he kick out? I can't believe it.
Stone Cold Steve Austin battling back. He never gives in.
Yeah, but I think his leg may have been injured.
And Val Venis whipped into the corner now. Boot to the face by the big Valboski. Oh, my, what a matchup this has been. Momentum shifting every which way.
And
Val Venis tossed over the top rope. And Stone Cold Steve Austin, he senses it now.
No, I still got a feeling. I got a bad feeling.
Look out, King! Oh, my! Val right over the table.
I told you I got a bad feeling.
And the Rattlesnake with the right hands.
Ref, get in here.
The Rattlesnake hammering away.
Do something, referee. Get him in the ring.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, look out.
Oh, my. His face, Val Venis, his face.
Look out.
Again, bouncing off the announce table. Austin now with those camera wires.
Come on, ref, this thing got completely out of hand.
Austin choking the life out of Val Venis with those camera cords.
Look out.
This is all about the title. And chair to that knee. Chair to that bad knee.
Val Venis attacked
the knee. Val Venis with a steel chair to that knee.
Wait a minute, the referee didn't see anything. I didn't see anything.
You saw it plain as day, King.
I was watching the referee. Austin shoved the referee.
And look out now. Val Venis working on the bad knee in Austin. With a right hand. He was going for a figure four, it looked like there.
If Val can clamp that figure four on Austin, it's over. Val Venis,
wait a minute. Austin now battling back. Right hands by the Rattlesnake. Another one. And again, another one. Austin again.
Val.